AN's annual terrorism threat map has been renamed Terrorism and Political Violence Map. Chris Syme, Sales and Strategic Relationships Director for RSA, talks about the new commercial combined select product.
We are Monday, the 13th of June, 2011. Welcome to this new edition of News Insurances Weekly. AN's annual terrorism threat map will now include political violence, riots, strikes, civil war, and war. The 2011 Terrorism and Political Violence map shows an increased risk in the Middle East and North Africa, reflecting the Arab Spring uprisings, and also takes into consideration civil unrest and labor disputes arising from austerity measures in Western Europe. The new map provides a more comprehensive view of the risk management issues businesses are facing. At the BIPA conference this year, we have met with Chris Syme, Sales and Strategic Relationships Director for RSA, who talks to us about the new Commercial Combined Select product recently launched. This new product has been designed for specific trades RSA wishes to do business with, and also has been designed to help brokers better transact in an easier way. Let's listen to Chris Syme.
Yeah, in June we launched a new product for the mid-market space. It's called Commercial Combined Select, and it's for some specific trades that we've identified that we really want to write business. And, you know, we've got literature out, our salespeople will be out telling our brokers exactly what we're looking for, and we can pipeline that business accordingly and then win. It's something new that we're developing. You know, one of the challenges for all insurers is about articulating their appetite. So this product specifically is on a defined appetite sweet spots, and we're looking forward to winning a lot of business in those sectors.
Thank you very much for your attention. That is all for this week's top news. I will see you for next week's edition. Goodbye.